Did you ever wonder why Lenny Kravitz's version of American Woman by the Guess Who did not include that iconic guitar solo at the beginning? Well, according to Guess Who lead singer Burton Cummings, the reason is Lenny could not figure out how to duplicate the tone that Randy Bachman had on his guitar, and he felt like that intro solo was so iconic that if he couldn't get the tone exact, he didn't want to include it in the song.